I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Winter Haven. I'm Melissa, and you're watching BTV for Friday, March 5th, 2021. Coming up on today's show, Spring Break and That's So Kennedy. Now, this month is Women's History Month. And did you know that every year there's a theme for Women's Month? The 2020 theme was Valiant Woman of the Vote. This year's theme is Valiant Woman of the Vote, Refusing to be Silenced. I'm gonna run so fast till I can't breathe. Come along and follow me. Let's make some noise we never did before. It's a brand new day. Don't you see me changing up my way? So completely. This time I'm gonna sing and you're gonna hear it. This time I'm gonna show you that I got the spirit. It's a brand new day. And I'm feeling good. I'm Kara.
And I'm Melissa. Let's get into the announcements.
The new March 2021 Scholarship Bulletin is out now. Scholarships are for seniors unless specified. If specified, they are due to Ms. Jaime at 1:15 p.m.
And students, please be sure to check your emails daily for testing information from your teachers.
Don't forget, you must wear your mask and cover your nose while on campus for your safety and others. Gaiters will still be allowed on campus, but if they are made with one layer of material, the gaiter must be folded over to create two layers, covering your nose and mouth. Additionally, students and staff cannot wear masks with ports per CDC guidelines.
And the deadline to purchase parking decals without receiving a parking ticket is Monday, March 8th. Parking decals are $20 and can be purchased in Ms. Sia's office before school starting at 6:45 a.m. or after school until 2:15. You must have current registration, an insurance card, and your driver's license.
Students, be sure to follow dress code. This includes pajama pants as they are not allowed on campus.
And no outside food is allowed to be delivered on campus, including your parents bringing food during the day.
For SMED students, ACT practice has already begun. Reading is Tuesdays, and FSA reading tutoring is Thursdays in room 35122. Math is Mondays and Thursdays in room 6105. Registration forms are available in the front office.
And the Polk County Proactive Diversity Recruitment and Training Program is now hiring. You must be over 18 and apply by 5 p.m. today, March 5th, 2021. This program helps increase diversity within Polk County's fire rescue workforce. Applicants will receive training and education to assist with obtaining the required firefighter and emergency medical technician certifications. To apply, visit www.polk-county.net.
Every Friday, the Blue Devil Dollar Store is opening during all lunches. Be sure to spend those Blue Devil dollars.
And I bet a lot of people will be visiting stores over spring break.
As we know, spring break is right around the corner, and we are all very excited. Even with COVID, there are still many fun things to do. Let's go over a few tips to have fun and stay safe. Tip number one, you can go to the beach. This is a great way to social distance and still have fun. You can tan, lay out, swim with the sharks. Another thing you can do is shop, but online. This way you're avoiding contact with tons of other people, but still having fun. Because if you're like me, you have to go shopping. Another super fun thing to do is go out on the lake with your family. This is a great way to spend time with them and have tons of fun. Another thing you can do is have a movie night. I love a good throwback like High School Musical, or you can start a new series. I've been watching Heartland recently. Oh, and don't forget, it would not be a movie night without your popcorn and treats, especially ice cream. Another good idea, if you're a senior, is to go visit your future college options. You may not be able to get an official tour like normal, but you can still drive around and have fun. Another thing you can do from the comfort of your own home is work out in your backyard or do a yoga class. Lastly, another thing you can do is visit some of our local theme parks like Universal, Disney, Busch Gardens, and SeaWorld. But just make sure you stay safe and wear your mask and social distance and wash your hands. I'm so excited for spring break, and I just know you are too, because it gives us a full 9 days off of school. That's 9 days to do some of these activities I listed for you. This has been Kylie with BDTV. Make sure to stay safe and have fun this spring break, Winter Haven.
Over spring break, you don't have to worry about obligations. But until then, you can find your obligations on Student Portal. If you have any overdue library books, those will be under the Library tab. Contact Ms. Sia, our Finance and Athletic Secretary, for any questions or to make payments.
And if you failed a class and need to retake it, or are missing a class on your transcript, or need to replace a class to improve that GPA, you're in luck. Winter High School is offering credit recovery classes virtually through Edgenuity, from the comfort of your own home. If interested, contact your guidance counselor or Mr. Parton in room 35106. Any senior that has failed a previous semester class and needs to make up the credit, there's a program taking place after school to help you out. It is Mondays through Thursdays from 2 to 3 o'clock in the guidance office computer lab. Visit a school counselor in the cafeteria during lunch to fill out a registration form. The classes provided are English, math, science, and social studies. If you have any questions, call 863-291-5330.
An Academy Day is approaching. This day is for U.S. Military Service Academy information. There will be discussions on application process, academy requirements, and congressional nominations. Face masks are required. It is being held on Saturday, March 6th from 9 to 10 a.m. at the Hillsborough Community College Trinkle Center. Contact information for liaison officials will be available. This is for 8th through 11th grade.
Congratulations to the following TSA members for their success at the Florida TSA State Virtual Conference and Competition. Josh Matthews won second place in CAD Engineering. Ethan Thomas was a finalist in Promotional Design. Kent Jones, Ethan Thomas, and Gadiel Galoza won third place in Software Development. And Ethan Thomas, Luai Jamor, and Locked In were finalists in Webmaster.
And Students Helping Homeless is a new club meeting on Mondays at 2:15 p.m. It is a virtual club where members will brainstorm ways to help the homeless community in Winter Haven. It begins March 8th. For more information, check out the link below.
I wonder if Kennedy's interested in that club.
Yep, that's me.
All right, time to study. Get a zero. I'm gonna have to cheat. Oh my goodness. I got a zero because I cheated, not because I didn't know the information. Decisions. Even though this is out of dress code, I think I'm gonna still wear it.
You're coming with me.
I'm gonna have to bring something to put over this to get past that administrator.
You're coming with me.
Come on, Kennedy. Of course there's gonna be more than one person monitoring the halls.
Kennedy donated for Pasta for Pennies. And speaking of Pasta for Pennies, they were able to collect $842. Our first and second place winners are Mrs. Cariffi and Mrs. Jaime at $200. And our third is Mr. Collins. A shout out to Mr. Bijan, Ms. Sab, Mr. Bogan, and Ms. Ross, who also donated $50. Cheer Childs will be April 5th through the 9th from 6 to 8 p.m. Registration starts at 5:30 p.m. each day. Parent and athlete Zoom meeting will be March 18th at 6 p.m. More information can be found at the Winter Haven High School Cheerleading Facebook page. Football signups for the 2021 season are beginning now. This is for all players who plan to play in the fall season. Sign up with Coach Tate. He will be in the football office before school and in his classroom after school to sign up. Afternoon workouts begin in April. There are a limited number of spots available for seniors to take the ACT free along with the juniors on March 16th. This is a school day, not a Saturday test, but is standard time and college reportable. If you are already testing another day, you are not eligible for this opportunity. Interested seniors sign up on the school website. Seniors, if you need a Concord scored for the Algebra 1 EOC, the PERT will be offered the last Monday of every month. Seniors, if you need your Algebra 1 credit, consider tutoring before taking the PERT, as it is a graduation requirement. Visit the links below to help prepare. Do you want to be a member in award-winning BDTV staff? If you are a junior or a senior and have had Mrs. Mizell's class for at least 1 year, stop by room 36107 and get a BDTV application. BDTV is 2 class periods and 1 dual enrollment, and you will receive 6 college credits per year. Congratulations to these students who have earned scholarships to play sports in college this up and coming season. Owen Boyce will play baseball for Carson Newman University in Tennessee. Becca Mack will play volleyball for Warner University in Florida. Jesse Williams will play golf for Miles University in Alabama. And Reese Thompson will play golf for Weber International University in Florida. Congratulations. And that is all for today, Winter Haven. I'm Kara BDTV. Have a great day.